global audience would have tonight, Kelf. I think a lot of people will be fascinated each game Lauren Jackson plays and just wondering how far this comeback might take it. And her opening points with the spin, the class, the shot, the finish. Assets come onto the court as well and will be running around in the 10 there. Has the ball now. Shoots for three. Jackson under the basket. Easy pickings for her. Watson. Jackson fires out to Yamada. That's from way long range. Jackson under the bucket. Gets her own rebound. Gets fouled. Gets the basket. And it's going to be a familiar sight this year because obviously she's so powerful and so tall.
Yeah, the Yamada shooting from long range tonight has been absolutely on point.
Jackson for three. Into Jackson. Off the glass and the contact, and it's been the story of her night underneath the basket.
She can put up 20 points most nights if she wishes, and she does it at both ends of the floor.
Jackson